And we're back for more Teonigma. Let's see. We're here to find out what happened to the queen and her three sons, and where's Columbus? Gonna need to remember that number. I think I might have missed something. Yeah, there's some on around here. Yep. Thank you. So I never figured out how to get this chest over here. Or that magic rock. Let me try jumping off these things. It's just, yeah. See? Yeah. Thank you. something back here. Need to go upstairs first. Why else do I remember that number? Two ready six in case I forgot or just weren't paying attention or whatever. One of four jewels that we're looking for. stupid like that. Not yet, a minute. Yeah, just wanted to make sure I didn't miss anything. Thank you. Almost done.
In case you forgot that I mentioned earlier, this is the second exception to the rule about, you know, magic being near useless in this game. Always the one behind you when they freeze. Alright, time for the boss. This is a bitch of a fight if you don't use magic. I mean, it's possible to do it physically, but with most of your attacks doing like, 2 hit point damage for, it's just not worth the effort. Of course, you don't want to let the gems that are floating around or touch you. It's been so long since I've tried this fight physically, I can't remember if they inflict some kind of a status effect or something. Shit. Alright, that's what happened. Okay, let's use one of these before I get killed. And then equip. Should have done one more level. Thank you. the bitch as she is, she's got it coming when you throw up all over her dress. Should still have that healing spell I got at the beginning. Now I've got enough for at least one use of it. And I'm gonna go ahead and equip the M bulbs just in case. See if the think we can do this now. Still hadn't grown. I guess that's not until I come back here again later. Yeah, that's what I thought. I would, yeah. Yeah. All the stuff I found at those last two dungeons were better than any what I could have bought. Okay, now it's expanded. I guess that's what I had to do. Keep forgetting about that. It expands after I've gone to the inn. after this point, the only use for magic in the game is for the healing spells, really. Not gonna buy any more though. Figure that out later. Have to see him later, I guess. I'm sure she'll be able to stay open with that attitude. Of course, I can't give her any of the photos I got now, because this place is the only town I've got photos of, but, as you take pictures of different towns, you can take them to tourist centers in different towns, and that'll encourage growth. That's the smaller factor, though. That I'll get to the bigger factor later. Done here. Okay, yeah, I think this is a good stopping point. When we come back, we'll see what's we'll get to explore the new continent that Columbus has discovered, and see you later.